If you will put the water in the fire, that fire will spread rapidly. Okay, once again. So never put the water in the oil fire. If you will put the water in the oil fire, see, I put the water, see, fire, spread. Once again. If you will more water, more fire. So never put the water on the oil fire. Use this extinguisher, dry chemical powder. Okay, this extinguisher is suitable for electrical fire, general fire and oil fire. Okay, see. Now we will extinguish this fire. Take out this and log. And don't squeeze this very fast. Slowly, slowly. Okay? So, and I advise and request to all the students, please tell to your parents, purchase one extinguisher which is available in the market, 650 or 700 rupees, and you have to recharge this for long life. Once you will purchase, after that, every year you have to recharge, and they will take 250 rupees or 300 rupees.